Today I make a simple yet elegant charcuterie board from walnut, coffee, and resin. Enjoy!
Thank you.